two match winning goals by Marcus Alonso.
Yeah, I think I must be pleased. I want to thank my players, everyone, because they showed me great desire, great spirit, great will, great heart, great will to fight. And I saw today the fighters, and for sure I saw a lot of positive things in a moment not easy for us with the suspensions, with the injury. Don't forget that Hazard stay out. And despite this, to play against Tottenham away and to win, I think it's a fantastic result. It's not easy, and we suffered during the game, but it was normal. But I think during the game we showed always to be dangerous in every moment of the game. We suffered, but we were ready to offend, to go to try to score the second goal, the third goal. Don't forget last season, after 13 wins in a row, Tottenham we lost, no, against Tottenham 2-0. And instead, today, I think, I repeat, I saw a lot of positive things. And also I want to thank our fans, because the atmosphere today the atmosphere was incredible. And it's great to play in this type of the atmosphere. And I think our fans was very important, because they tried to push us in every moment of the game, above all when we were suffering a lot. Yeah, I think David played very well, and it was an amazing performance from David. And yeah, he played with the great experience, with the great personality. I think he was really a point of reference for the other players. And don't forget that today they played with four new players. If you compare last season, when you change two players with three central defenders, and we changed David Luiz and then Kyle, and to replace with a young player like Christensen, and then Rudiger, it was the second appearance for him. It's not easy. And despite this, I think we showed a great great desire to stay compact, don't lose the balance, and to show also to be the champions. I think it was very, very important this.
You said that Yoko probably was not properly fit and played the entire match.
It was the first game for Baka. Don't forget that sometimes I was player, and sometimes the motivation bring you to get over your physical condition, also if you are not at the top, no. But the motivation, great stadium, great opponent, great atmosphere, I think brought him to have an amazing performance. But for sure he can improve, and he must go. He needs to adapt more in our style of football.
Yes,
Antonio, in the current win, half of the league played with three central defenses, which is what you brought to the league last season. Does it affect your plan, and what's your comment on that?
about these three.
Ten teams started with three central defenders.
Yeah. Okay. No, but I think. But I saw also last season that a lot of teams then changed the system. Yeah, I think. Yeah, I think every coach must try the best, no, the best suit for the team. And yeah, for sure, in the past in England it was very difficult to see a team to play with the three central defenders. Now, not only in England but also in Germany and yeah, in Italy the same. But also I saw a lot of the national team to play with this system.
Darren, please.
Everyone's been very impressed with the way the Manchester clubs have started this season. Are there parallels between this season and last year, when City started impressively, Chelsea struggled, and yet Chelsea were able to recover? Can you maybe remind us how the road you want
to? I think for us it's very important to be focused on at ourselves. It's very important, and we know very well that a lot of team improved if you compare last season with this last season. But also this, don't forget that this team was very strong also last season, because they invested a lot last season, and also they invested again in this season, and for sure they improved a lot. But for us it's very important to look at ourselves, to work. It's not important if we are not favorite in this league, and it was the same last season. We know that we are trying to improve our team, our squad, and the club is trying to do his best in the transfer market to try to improve the team and the squad. But I repeat, I'm very happy when I see this type of game, and I'm not speaking about football, but this spirit, this heart, this desire. I think that I must be satisfied, because my players gave me everything today, and they did the same last season. This season we started with the first half not so good against Burnley, but I think that against Burnley the second half they showed me again a great spirit, and we tried to change the final result, and to score. We scored two goals with 10 men and then with 9 men. Repeat, we have to continue to consider that there are great difficulty in this season, but the only way that we can use to get through this difficulty is to work.
Yeah, we'll do a couple more, yes, there, and then we'll go to Liam. Yeah.
There's been a lot of talk about Tottenham moving here to Wembley and the impact it might have on them. Did you sense that today? Was there more motivation for you to come here and play in this stadium? Do you think it affected Tottenham at all?
Yeah, honestly, I think that to see this atmosphere was great. I think that in this stadium, Wembley, and a fantastic stadium, to see this atmosphere, and it's amazing also for the opponent, honestly. It was amazing, and in this atmosphere so strong for us, and yeah, our fans tried to push the same, despite 70,000 Tottenham supporter. But honestly, I think that to see this atmosphere is great also for the opponent.
Liam, please, final one.
No defender in the Premier League has scored more goals than Marcus Alonso since he arrived. Is that a part of his game that has surprised even you, that he's been able to contribute so many goals from that position?
No, I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised if you remember last season, and he scored maybe 5 or 6 goals. I don't remember. The same Moses, And I think he missed a lot of chance last season, Alonso, to improve his score line.
Mm-hmm.
But you know very well that for me the wing backs are the winger, the real winger, and sometimes they must become strikers.
Okay, thanks everybody.
Okay. Thank you very much.